The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
It's boss time. Making history again. Here comes Sasha.
Corey, say what you want about Sasha. There's no doubt she's been involved in some of the most historic moments in history.
I completely agree with you. It's undeniable. Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple time Raw Women's Champion.
What about you, Byron? What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed in the weeks leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
And here comes the man.
When Becky Lynch first came to NXT, she had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she's one of the premier superstars in our women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks. And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The women's champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
It might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Up in town, what a slam.
Kick right on point. Taking out the arm, great strategy.
I know it may not seem like it, but I don't deny that Sasha Banks is an elite competitor, a multi-time former women's champion, one of the first ever women's tag champs, a true pioneer in the women's evolution. Banks has accolades a mile high. I would never take that away from her or ignore that.
Wow, Corey, I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to admit any of that. But you're right, Sasha Banks is the real deal.
It is almost impossible to prepare for Hell on Earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You got to do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
The competitors must channel a primitive, barbaric version of themselves.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
Clothesline over the top.
Man, challenger's a little worse for wear now.
She better buckle up. Hell in a Cell matches are unforgiving.
Look at Sasha Banks dishing it out.
The boss in control.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell.
Now, Saxton, with all that being said about Sasha Banks' accolades, allow me to say this. With friends like Sasha Banks, who needs enemies? Even the referee should watch their back during this match. Sasha could stab it.
Okay, there's that dig against the boss. I was getting worried about you for a second.
Oh!
Sasha Banks needs to find a way out.
Well, Sasha's got to find that way now.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Ah, look at this.
Now it's Becky Lynch fading a bit.
The cruelty of the cell may be getting the best of her.
There it is, Shining Wizard.
Gosh. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Wow.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
And now she gets it for a second time.
Third time's a charm, Cole. Remember that as this match goes on.
Sasha Banks on the attack.
This is where Sasha Banks is at her best.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
It'll destroy your face.
Sasha Banks being overwhelmed here.
What a forearm.
Becky Lynch. Nice exploder suplex.
And it appears Sasha Banks is starting to hit a wall at this point.
No doubt she regrets ever entering the cell.
Yeah, the boss isn't looking too legit right now.
She should think about quitting.
To the back of the net.
But Sasha Banks pulls off the counter.
Inside the ring now. Hey, Byron, just like you.
Oh, no.
Challenger!
How did she kick out?
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
Sasha hits the backstabber. Sasha looking to put this thing away.
Bank statement is in. Covered by the champ.
One, two.
On a kick out at 2.5. That was really close. Sweep.
Nicely done.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell.
But the boss and the man are laying it all on the line. Neither of them will be the same after tonight.
She's done playing now, apparently.
Say goodnight, Gracie.
The champ of it incoming.
Pushing through the table.
Becky Lynch showing no sympathy.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Sasha Banks is really on the attack now.
Here comes the boss.
In a bad way here, guys. Knife edge chop.
Banks grabs control of the arm.
Not done yet. Nice arm drive.
Oh. Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, this is going to be bad for Sasha Banks. Oh, the boss in trouble. Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
But Sasha Banks pulls off the counter.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Avalanche Explorer, mamma mia!
Becky Lynch setting up.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Oh, look at Becky.
Oh, manhandle slam. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Sasha Banks is in a bad way now.
Oh, there it is.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, and you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Take a look at this.
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Is showing everyone who the boss in the WWE is.
Process here.
She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Thank you.
This is going to be bad for Sasha Banks. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Back in the ring again.
Hit the mark with that one.
Oh, what a high pass.
Oh, God, Banks looking to break a rib with that.
Watch out.
What a hard karate.
Elbow smash.
Nice back rotation suplex.
Really just laying it in.
This is not going to end well for Sasha Banks.
Shows no mercy in that pool chair.
It looks like a twisted heap.
Becky Lynch setting up.
I see where she's going with this. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
Disarmor. It's got to be over. This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank statement here. Reverse time here on.
And Becky Lynch remains champion.
Becky Lynch taking in the moment as we look back at what unfolded.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
And Becky Lynch gets